And I'm here in Singapore. I'm not here for holiday. I'm here for business.
This is probably my toughest fight on paper. Nothing I haven't seen before. He's going to try to knock me out. I'll be more than ready for him.
Ridhwan never feel my power, or he never feel my punches. But he will feel it on the 29th of September.
He's just going to be a walking punching bag. If I hit him clean, he's not going to get back up.
Watch Roar of Singapore 5 live on Fight Sports.